Welcome back to the channel. The history of rail transport began in 6th century BC in ancient Greece. It can be divided up into several discrete periods defined by the principal means of track material and motive power used. Ensure to watch till the end of this video to discover the full history of rail transport. If you are new to this channel, simply support us by subscribing to this channel so that you will not miss any of our upcoming videos. Now sit back as we take you through this documentary. It all started in January 1, 1550.